Sweden celebrated King Carl XVI Gustaf's 70th birthday with ABBA's hit 70s pop song Dancing Queen. At Stockholm City Hall, the king was greeted by a choir singing the Beatles' hit All You Need Is Love, with the audience joining in. Guests included the former Dutch queen, now Princess Beatrix of the Netherlands, Spain's ex-king Juan Carlos, Denmark's queen Margrethe, and Japan's princess Takamado. Born on April 30, 1946, Carl XVI Gustaf ascended the throne in 1973 and married German commoner Silvia Sommerlath 3 years later. They have 3 children and 5 grandchildren, with Crown Princess Victoria next in line to the throne.